According to a recent study by the National Institute of Health, or NIH, excess belly fat can lead to an increased risk of death. You heard right. And this is highly significant when considering the number of people with abdominal obesity, over 50% of adults in the United States. And that's why today, listen up, ladies, we are going to say adios, bye-bye to that belly fat. And we're pleased to welcome back one of our very own personal fitness instructors, Adriana Martin, who is sure to take us to ab rehab. Love that. All right, I know you just wrapped up a great seminar on belly fat at Whole Foods Market and Subway. It was great.
It was amazing.
Good turnout.
We had a great turnout.
All right.
It was amazing.
And on your online fitness club, a lot of women are really not asking any more about help here in the Derriere. They're actually
They want to know how to get the six pack, and there's nothing wrong with that. I say, women, you can do it. If I can do it, if you can do it, everybody can do it.
I'm a runner. I don't do abs at all.
Uh-oh.
So this is going to be hard.
Okay, so this is called ab rehab.
This
so that means you're going down
rehab.
Right now.
All right. Oh, boy. To be honest, my husband needs it more than me, but okay.
Here we go. You're in great shape. Let's just start right there.
Okay.
All right, extend your arms super long. Okay,
straight.
Right here, straight right across from you.
Okay.
Now inhale deep. And as you exhale, the first thing I want you to do is I want you to tuck your tailbone down and under and start rolling down by flexing your spine. So what this is doing is that it's activating your abdominal muscles, and in a little
really
bit, you're gonna start shaking, which
is
a very good thing. That's a good sign.
And you should hold the tummy in?
You should hold it in, and it shows that you're truly working when you start shaking.
Look, I'm shaking.
Okay, now bring your palms up.
I feel it here, too.
You're gonna feel it everywhere, but mostly on your core muscles, okay? So I'm gonna ask you to bring your palms up, and as you're right here, I want you to curl your elbows and do bicep curls.
You know what I love about this? Yeah, with two girls at home, and you know, moms, we're all busy. You can do this while they're doing homework, while they're watching TV.
Oh, while you're watching TV.
I mean, you can do this anywhere in the house. You don't have to spend the money and go to a fitness club.
You know, the new research shows that women that have a bigger waist are at higher risk of dying from cardiovascular disease.
Really?
So it's not so much now about looking good, it's about being healthy, and looking good is a consequence that we all love. But what is a good, nice, trim tummy if you're not in the best health that you can be?
So you're staying in shape.
You're staying in
and
shape.
And you're staying healthy.
And I'm gonna teach you how to multitask,
okay.
All right? So tuck your tailbone down and under again and roll down slowly.
Oh boy, this is a lot harder.
Now I see I've given you the weight. You're gonna continue to do your bicep curls. So you have work right here on the arms.
Moms at home, I hope you're doing this.
You have a lot of work here on the abdominals. You mentioned your legs. So
I feel it. Let me tell you, I feel it in my calves. I feel it in my thighs. I feel it in my arms. I feel it in my stomach.
You feel it everywhere.
I feel it everywhere.
All right, now take a little break.
I feel my heart going, which
is
great.
Which is key because we just talked about cardiovascular, so you want to make sure you stay as healthy as possible,
right.
And your heart is the most important muscle in your body, so you have to take care of it. And bring your fingertips together, inhale deep.
Is this one harder?
Yep, you're gonna roll down slowly. Now you're gonna rotate to the right, and then you're gonna rotate to the left. And as you mentioned, you feel your cardio, so you're doing your cardio, you're
and
doing
my
your
waist. My waist, I feel like I'm marking it, which is good.
You're building that, look at that nice little trim waistline.
Okay, Adriana, I'm done.
That was good. That was a good ab rehab. Thank you, Adriana. My tummy is tighter. And if you'd like to find out more about this workout and Adriana's online personal consulting sessions, go to thebalancingact.com/AdrianaMartin. I bet you we're going to do some more, right?
Yeah, we're going to do some more.